Hey you guys, welcome back to another edition of WWE SuperCard. I'm your host, Amateur, and today we've got the Ring Domination Preview. And also, when I woke up this morning, I had a notification about a tweet of SuperCard saying because the maintenance took so long, they were going to give everyone 300 free credits. And this count, I bought a pack, got a free Superstar pack, and you got a free Superstar thing, uncommon to legendary, and an enhancement I got. Super S thing, it's this surface thing, picture really, and an ultra enhancement. So I said as my champion. Team no single ring domination is Daniel Bryan, the event card is team ring domination, my team and my second count. And our first event, we got the legendary Mark Henry. So let's give a shout out to everyone. Shout out to Lil C with 24 shards, Glenn with 17 shards, I had 11 shards, Crisp Cat with 9 shards. Swagbag with 9 shards, Jake with 8 shards, Leighton with 7 shards, Kyle with 6 shards, Pokemon Master with 5 shards, and Luis with 4. Luis. Oh, Crispy's reached Ultra Rare. What happened to him reach out? And is it just Mark Henry? I don't think it would have done it. Oh. Mark Henry, Jimmy, Goldust, and Bray, and yeah. I don't know if he's in Ultra in his actual thing, but yeah, hopefully he is. But so then his second account is making great progress straight away. He's already got legendary, and he only created it like a week ago. So great progress for Crispy's first account, second account. Ring Domination, 300 credits I got is going straight to this pack right here. I'm getting picked up as probably, I'm probably going to start with picked up as after I get the normal survivor card. So yeah, I'm not giving up on this event, I'm going full out. And then the team Raddy, we got the survivor Kofi Kingston, we also got Mark Henry. Pips easy, and to get 100 shards for the team. Shout out to Cam Laddie, we've got 54 shards, great debut for him. Shout out to Sunny D with 28 shards. Shout out to Mainman Trish with 25 shards again. Great debut for him. Shout out to Cam 22 shards. Great debut for him. Shout out to Dcash 316 17 shards. Shout out to Spooky 14 shards. Pretty good debut for him. Shout out to Renato 13 shards. Good return for him. Shout out to, I was gonna say shout out to Aaron 11 shards. Shout out to Swifty with 11 shards. And shout out to Crispy with 7 shards. So yeah, probably just gonna, I don't know what I'm gonna do now. I'm talking up Kingston, yeah, I did. There's possibilities of me getting a pro from the event at 1, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7. I know it won't be them three, but definitely not. Because they would last two Bull Boys, Neville, and Randy, and Kingston was the team in domination. I'm going to set that was my champ, which I set off. Let's put Cesaro. Compared to the Cesaro section. So yeah, let's quit. Into exhibition, play three matches. I'm currently working on my Naomi. Hardly played her all today, because I've been playing one of the games on my iPad. So yeah. We'll try and get Naomi pros, then if I have any legendary pros, potential legendary pros, then with the two legendary pro divas, it will let me work on the legendary singles. Great. Defense and speed. I guess Reigns will win. One on Reigns, boy. Alright, it's not divas match, and then let's run the enable defeats. One great win, great start for me. I think I might have lost the tag match again. See, ladder rewards. Currently 15,703 games. Just under 2,000 games away from getting my 17,500 Survivor Ladder Diva. Pretty far on Makiri. So I probably play about two or three more matches, which was not going to be a big episode today. Because Wednesdays, I may as well just take a day off on Wednesdays. Because Wednesdays, nothing really big happening apart from the preview for SuperCard for the event. I think I'm going to win this match. Is it 2-1-0? Let's just check in Naomi. I don't care if I lose really, as long as I get the best cards in my the best possible cards into my deck, and Roman Reigns wins, so I will win 2-1, so that's great. Obviously it's an added bonus if I can use Naomi and still win, but I'd probably prefer to get Naomi done and get the win, to be honest with you. So, yeah, probably two more. I'm not signing a King Ring until Naomi's done, because Naomi could be my ticket to Survivor Tier King of the Rings, where if I just qualify, I get a legendary. Deep Attack Team Charisma. I don't know about this one because it's Survivor Divas. And they've got Survivor Divas. Yeah, they're going to win. Toughness and Speed. Let's use. Oh, Rain loses. I should have used Rock. I still would have won as well. If I'd used the Rock and that boost, I would have won. And then I would have won as well with Randy and Bray. I'd use a power match. I'll pick Ryback, who it looks like turned heel on Raw. Much about all about Raw. What start to Raw? Vince McMahon announces Stephanie McMahon as a recipient of the Vincent J. McMahon Award. And as she goes to speak, here comes the money. Shane McMahon returned, saying that he wanted control of Raw, and since practically said to him he can have it, but as you everyone knows with Vince McMahon, if he says you can have something straight away without any argument, you know straight away that it's going to be a catch. The catch was that Shane McMahon has a match, a place of Vince's choosing and an opponent of Vince's choosing. Place WrestleMania opponent Undertaker. The match stipulation, Hell in a Cell. And also, it was announced as well, Dean Ambrose will be taking on Brock Lesnar in a street, no holds barred street fight. And also the ending was pretty good. Triple H pretty much getting payback on Reigns for what he did to him at the TLC, literally battering him and then pedigreeing him on the steel steps. Rock and Bray win. Let's use Naomi. I think I might have lost anyway, because Bray speeds in the 5000s. The speed increased my buff in 5000s, and I will defeat Mark Henry there, because if I'm correct, he is either the worst or the second worst super sound in the tier. I don't know how many matches I've played, so let's play one more match. And that's Hideo Itami. And also another news as well, I don't think I spoke about it on Monday's episode, because I may not have seen it till after Monday's episode. Shinsuke, that's how you say it, Nakamura, the big Japanese star from New Japan Pro Wrestling, has officially signed with WWE and will be making his debut at NXT TakeOver Dallas, which is in the Road to WrestleMania, if I'm correct, it is weekend. Well, run thing. Oh, I clicked Brie by accident. So I was supposed to click Naomi because I'd lost it anyway. So, as you all know, I don't like ending videos on a loss. So let's wait at least one more match until I get my next win. Basically, let's play CM Edge. I'm guessing their favourite wrestlers are CM Punk and Edge. Since them Shane's returning, there's also been talks of various other best superstars returning, and even some of the people who went out injured returning. It had to be one of Kobe's good stats. Toughness, charisma, let's use Rock. Rock will win with a rock bottom. And superstar, speed, charisma. Randy will win. So this is going to be the last episode, last match, guys. Win 2-1 against CM Edge. So let's get the picks. Common Eric Rowan and Uncommon Mandra Freddy Blatty. So that's going to be it for today, guys. Back in soon with another edition of WWE SuperCard. I've been your host, Armature from Team Jungle, signing off. Take care and peace out, guys.